Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Reagan had addressed the Berlin Wall issue since 1982. Reagan spoke at the Brandenburg Gate on June 12, 1987. The speech gained significance after the Berlin Wall fell in 1989. Reagan's words symbolized the push for freedom and peace.
Stay tuned for more historical insights. Subscribe now.